Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Still in today's date, some of the Android phones doesn't support the Face ID as well as you can say the biometric lock. And the biometric locks are those which actually helps the human body parts to unlock their phone. But in which topic I'm going to talking about, this is not the problem with the old smartphones only. Because some of the phones which are going to be launched and which has been launched newly, so these are the phones can have the biometric features like Touch ID and some have the iris technology to unlock. But though those of the Android features are there where the Face ID still doesn't happen. So guys, if you are bored with the Touch ID to unlock your phone in an uncomfortable situation, like suppose you are eating, suppose your hand is wet, so you cannot touch the phone to unlock your phone. Probably to come out of this situation, which phone doesn't still have feature to unlock your phone via Face ID? This is gonna be the trick which help you to unlock your phone, but also obviously in a secured way. The best part of this video is that you don't need to have the inbuilt features of Face ID in your mobile, but though you can unlock your phone with the Face ID very securely. So to know the trick how to use the Face ID to unlock your phone, I request you to watch this video till the end. So hey there, I am Akash, you are watching BTech YouTuber, so don't wasting any more time. Let's go straight into the trick. So the first interface that will come in front of you after opening this app would be like this. I'll be giving the link of this app in the description, so you can go and check it out from the description and download this app. After download and install this app in your phone, you will be asked to confirm with a pin or pattern in your phone. You have to put a pin or pattern with your choice, and after filling up the pin and pattern, you will be asked to fill up an email ID for a backup. And after completing the filling up your email ID, you will come to an interface like this. And in this interface, you can see that I've already selected for the screen lock, and which is also with the Face ID. You can also enable and disable this Face ID option from here. Now, if you want to use this app separately for Facebook or WhatsApp, like suppose I'm doing it for now WhatsApp. So I'm going to open this and giving the access to this app to use the Facebook, to use the WhatsApp. So I'm going back to from here. Now you need to go to this app and permit the usage of this access, and after giving the access, you can see that your WhatsApp has been primarily locked. So if I go to the WhatsApp, it will be asking me for pin, as I have not settled it down for the Face app. So if you want to, lock this app with the Face ID, you can directly go to this app. Okay, let me go to this app. And after opening it, it will again ask you for the Face ID. Now you need to enable this Face ID option from here. And after enabling this Face ID option from here, now I'm trying to open the WhatsApp. Then it will again ask me for to detect the face, and you can see that WhatsApp has been opened. So I think you can enable this option of Face ID from this app. And rather, if you want to give a new Face ID to this app, you need to go to this app, open this app, and after opening this app, you need to go to the three dots and the face lock from here, and you have to go to directly to the settings, and from here you can add manually from here, and you can see this, an extra face lock has been attached. And so in this way you can apply face lock to the Android phones which doesn't support Face ID. And I have tested it with two different mobiles and it has been worked very well and also very secured. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, please give it a big fat thumbs up, and if you need more kind of video like this, please let me comment down below. Let me know in the comment section that in what kind of videos you wanna see from my channel. So I will definitely try to make for you. So this video is still this. I'll be coming back with a new video very soon. So till then, stay tuned and have a nice day. Thank you so much.